Hi, my name is Jeffrey and I am in sixth grade. Today I have made a Java little crab game. I am a student in Edova for the summer camps in STEM. The point of this game is that the crab eats all the worm, tries to eat as much worms as possible and not get hit by the crab. The lobsters. In all the characters, there's a beach, which is the background, worms, which has no code in it because it just appears, and the crab moves around like a crab with animation, and the lobsters randomly just move and bounce off the walls. So, also the crab can shoot venom out of its right side, which is pretty cool and kills the lobsters, but another lobsters pop up somewhere else, but not in the same place. So this is how you play. But okay. So every time I press space. Oh, it's all the way. So every time my crab eats a worm, there's a score which it adds one every time. And also every 10 worms I get, another lobster pops up. So right now I have 30, that means I have 3 more lobsters that popped up. In total there's 6 because I had 3 from the start. And if you look at, where is the mouse? At the code here on fire, which is, if you have seen when I press space, like something like a magic wand flies out at the speed of 25, I think. Well, never mind. It just comes out of the crab, and if I was timed right and aimed right, then it would have hit a lobster, and the lobster would have disappeared and moved randomly. A class, which is every single worm, lobster, crab, and the beach, is a grand design or a blueprint. An object is an actor that does its own thing and interacts with other objects. Okay, so this is from my fire where I called it fire, that magic wand thingy, which when I press space, it would play this sound. I'm not sure if you heard it, but it was like this. Oh, every time I did it. And when it touched the lobster, as I explained, it would disappear. Well, if I'll go on crab, every time I pressed the arrow key right and left, it would turn that direction. And every time, it doesn't matter because the crab is always moving. So then the crab can just turn left and right. Okay, and then, oh yeah, my main block is the move that I was just explaining. Oh yeah, here, every time it touches a worm, it says ni hao, which is a good phrase for touching a worm. So, yeah, okay. That's basically it. Thank you.
So what's your experience about this game?
I really like this experience because it was really fun to make. And also, this is my first Java program that I've ever done. In Greenfoot, at least. Okay, thank you.